for the following safety demonstration. This Boeing 737 is equipped with two doors at the front, two doors at the rear, and two overwing window exits. The doors are equipped with an inflatable slide. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you and alternate exits. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle. Pull on the strap to tighten the belt around your hips, and to release the seatbelt symbol of the upper portion of the buckle. Your seatbelt must be fastened anytime the fastened seatbelt sign located in the panel above your head is illuminated. In the event of an emergency where it would be necessary to evacuate the aircraft, leave your personal belongings behind, and follow the luminescent four level markings to the emergency exits, which are identified by illuminated signs. The cabin pressure is automatically controlled, however, should it change considerably during flight, the panel above you will open and the masks will drop within easy reach. Suck the oxygen flow by pulling your mask towards you. Place the mask firmly over your nose and mouth and hold it in place using the elastic band. Remain seated, breathe normally, do not remove the mask until advised by the crew. Passengers traveling with young children or the person using assistance must pull their own mask first and then attend to the other person. Please take a moment to review the safety features card located in the seat pocket in front of you. Should you have any questions or concerns about this flight, please do not hesitate to bring them to the attention of a flight attendant. At this
Flight fence, please.